I know that I haven't been very reliable or honest, and that I'm a bit of a mess, but I am recovering, and I'd really like for us to start afresh.
I've kind of heard that before.
Yeah, I know. And I know that I don't deserve your trust.
Look, you've been doing really well, yeah? You know, and your mum, she really wants to make this work this time.
Yeah, I do, and that's why I just thought if we talk about it, then you can tell me what you want or how you feel, and we can sort of just figure it out together, maybe.
I mean, what do you think? Do you reckon you could give that a go, or...?
I reckon... I'd rather play cricket.
You know what? I actually reckon that's a pretty good idea. Come on, prepare to be humbled.
See, she doesn't have anything to do with me.
No, that's not true. It's not true. She's got her walls up. You know what that's like.
Okay. So what do I do?
Well, I think you should go play cricket.
Okay.